record this because my nightgown is a see-through. They just took the light. Can you guys imagine? I was about to give like a great review about this awesome place I'm at, and they just took the light. And I've waited 5 minutes for the backup generator, but it's not coming on. So, that is something. Should I wear something? Just have something over my nipples. I don't know. YouTube has closed down my channel before, and I suspected then that one of the reasons was because there was a nude picture on my banner, I think. So I don't know. It's probably something else. I had like two other things I suspected. I also used an email that was blocked by Yahoo because of this time I tried to get a movie that just came out. Long story, guys. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Amarion, and if you're just seeing me for the first time, hi, my name is Amarion and this is my channel. And guys, so I'm in Nigeria, I'm in Lagos, and I'm at Lagos and I'm having one of the best times of. Oh, my mom just sent me a text saying please take good care of yourself. I am. So this place I'm at is great, guys. You feel at home. You literally feel like when I woke up for breakfast and I went downstairs, I felt like I just came downstairs from my house to have breakfast. And I had this caring people asking me like, oh, what do you want? What, like, okay, they saw how my face was, and like I was looking at what they had, and I was like, and she was like, okay, do you want toast? I'll make you toast. Do you want coffee? And I was like, okay, I want that. So they're kind of homely. And the previous night, one of them actually came up to my room and kept me company. We talked. He just told me about his life, his girlfriend, how he caught them cheating, and a whole bunch of things. I had a lot of fun. So if you want to come here, the name of the place is, I don't want to pronounce it wrong, so I'll just write it on the screen. If you want to come here and you want to take the palm suite on my recommendation, guys, it is amazing. Just close your eyes and pay for it. Just close your eyes. I know, but just close your eyes and pay. They're actually cheaper rooms, but if you want this bamboo bed that is beautiful, by the way, close your eyes and pay for it. Thank you guys for still being with me, really. And if you're new and you want to get to know me, subscribe to my channel. I'm actually fun. I'm crazy sometimes, but if you get to know me, you actually fall in love with me. Oh, the light is back. So but did I say anything? Okay, I didn't actually say anything, just the light is back. Let's put that into consideration. The light is back. So I'll try to get the outside view on my way out. I just spent one night because it's hella expensive. I can't pay for two nights. I couldn't even pay for one night, but I had to pay. So I'll see you guys when I see you guys, alright? Bye.
Carry this thing down.
See, no, I don't pass my time, no.
Carry this thing down.
Yeah, that's good.
We're watching this.
Hey, come. Hold it, hold him.
Spent 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. What I thought would be. Let me see.
Hi.
Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I need a girl. Spend last night on the last flight to you. I took a whole day up trying to get way up. Ooh. We spent the daylight trying to make things right between us. And now it's all good.
Hey! 1 million! 1 million! What do you think 1 million is? You think it's just me? Look, I did like 1 million. Where's this place?
This is for you ladies now, the hair.
Say it's for you ladies. Guys don't take care of your hair?
No, most of the times ladies now.
Guys do not have hair?
Guys do, but...
We'll have this argument again.
Okay, for people who takes care of their hair.
Exactly,
okay.
Yes. Nice. Okay.
We spent the daylight trying to make things right between us. Now it's all good, babe. What I thought would be.
So guys, I took a lot of shots. I still recommend this place if you want to come and have the experience.
Not too long ago, I was dancing for dollars. No, it's really real if I let you be my mama. You don't want a girl like me, I'm too crazy. Where every other girl you meet is too gay.